Hey, what's up, people? Hey, it's Mr. Steve here on Just Survive. Today I am going to do some policing, just run around, do a little bit of hunting, checking out what's going on, Selden City players, just have a little bit of fun. I was going to bring some handcuffs and try to handcuff people, but I decided not to. Might do that another day with Sunhawk. So we're not really going to do too much looting. Probably look for a few bottles of water. I forgot to bring some weapon repair kit, so I'm going to have to look for some of those as well, probably. Forgot to check the car condition out. Do that later. It's probably about 60%, maybe. Also seeing any people. Bed roll I'll take, because I don't know how long I'm going to be out for. Actually, I'm going to take those gators. Switch them over. Try another pair of boots. If I can find it, it's so bloody hard to see these. They made them bigger. So you can actually make gaiters into boots with skins. Again, best place for skins is opskins.com. Wish I had more stuff in here, like, you know, Just Daisy has got. Take a bit of water to give them in case someone needs one. How many compasses have I got? One. Don't like drinking dirty water, but as long as there's only two. Increasing the level of zombies. I'll take the coffee. I'll find a barbecue. Anybody around? This is Police Officer Mr. Steve. I've never been able to kill a rabbit yet. Actually, I think Sunil killed one not long ago. See, with that hat I can put there, and then I can skin it. Like so. Thing is, every time you do something, you fuck up your shirt. So you can't replace your shirt. You can only take your shirt off. Change it. Right, so. Find another pair of pants. So I can take them off. I mean, she can't unskin things, which is a bit of a shame. that weapon. Yeah, it's good. It's what I need. So I've got the one out with me. See, so with that shirt, which I just picked up, I can't put that on. There was a jacket, I can put it on, so it don't make sense. So we'll have to find like jeans. If I was to I don't wear jeans when a pair of black jeans. Zombie like that. Yeah, it comes with so many zombies like that. Where the fuck's all these zombies come from? Clean up the streets of zombies. Fucking all loads of them. More than I've ever seen it over here. so many. My stamina's down. I need to recoup my stamina. Thing is, you can't eat and drink at the same time. So many damn zombies though. Look. A lot of them are actually despawning again now. I don't mind them doing it because that way you can get more letters on them. Even when they decide to spawn at us. Keep still, you. Come to my little town, motherfuckers. You deal with police officer Mr. Steve. Still, yeah. Let's see if we find some. Sorry, but I need you. I didn't ask you to roll away down the hill. Need to find more weapon repair kits. So what I'm going to do is quickly check some of these houses out and then go up. Well, I found the car yesterday, because yesterday I found there was loads up there. But I wasn't looking for them at the time. Now I'm looking for them, I ain't going to fucking find any up it. Battery when I don't need it. always the bloody same. When you don't want, when you want something, you can find it. When you don't want it, you can't find it. See, a lot of these ain't fucking working, these damn things. Police caps now. Backpacks I'm not too worried about in a moment. I'll probably come out and loot backpacks later. I don't really need any at the moment. Caps I keep finding, ridiculous man. It's always like clothes you find. Which I will take any time of the day. AR-15, I've got an AR. When you press E on here to examine, if something pops up on here, even if you press E, it won't select it, it won't pick it up unless you're pointing to it. Like if I want that, for instance, yeah, take east. If I want that, then I've got to click on that. If I don't want it, I'll just press E again, it won't take it then. Gloves I need as well. I think I've got more gloves in base, but I'm not sure. I would like to get some more weapon repair kits. Another two if possible. So, you know, I've got three charcoal, but I'll take more. Because I don't know how long I'm going to be out for. Might be a couple of hour adventure. Don't know. I won't bore you with a long adventure today. So like blue jeans, that'd be alright for a police officer. Now if you're out hunting, as long as you've got a sword or some kind of like sharp instrument, a knife, you can actually skin animals. To cook them, you'll need charcoal and a lighter or box matches. I don't know how long my sword will last. I do need more weapon repair kits though. How much room have I got? I might take an axe. Depends on how big it is. 300. Can I get some more weapon repair kits? So I don't like keep looting these furniture, but you never know, there might be weapon repair kits in them. I'm not going to take any more. How many I've got? 5 dirty water, 5 purified, and 8 normal water. Oops, I didn't check the rest of the rooms. Some clothes are worth taking. Issue of rags. No more room. Binoculars. Forgot about those. What the hell is a deer doing in the house? Then I can. Oh fuck. What do you want in your old bag? Just walk through. Tell you walk through. You want to get your head chopped off if you could walk through. Now, when you come to these are like three separate dressers. Got no room. I know where this steel key is coming from. Every time you want to find something, you can never find it. And when you don't want it, there's loads of them. I'm talking about weapon repair kits. See, they have good shoes. I just ate. Why does it keep picking up steel? Right, guys, well, I won't bore you anymore with this. I'm going to stop the video. And if I find anything of interest or come across any players, I'll let you know. So I'll catch you later.